This is horizontal laminar flow cabinet. This type of cabinet is a laboratory workstation that provides protection for your experiment. Please keep in mind not to use hazard products within this type of cabinet because the operator is not protected. The protection is made through a HEPA filter and a pre-filter. There's two types of laminar flow cabinets. There's horizontal laminar flow cabinets and then vertical laminar flow cabinets. What is the difference between a horizontal laminar flow and a vertical laminar flow? First of all, as you can see, a horizontal laminar flow has a very wide work opening. Aside from that, you also hear it in the name, the airflow is horizontal. Please keep in mind that the horizontal flow can have disturbance when working with instruments. This cabinet type, for example, is very suitable to work with cell culturing. This is a vertical laminar flow cabinet. It is a laboratory workstation that provides protection of your experiment through HEPA-filtered downflow air. Please keep in mind that this cabinet is not suitable for experiments working with hazardous products. Another type of cabinet should be used for these applications. The main differences between a vertical laminar flow cabinet and a horizontal laminar flow cabinet are, first of all, the vertical one has a smaller work opening. Secondly, the airflow is vertical, which makes it more suitable to work with instruments, for example, microscopes. Because the airflow is vertical, there won't be any disturbance around the instrument. This cabinet type is very suitable for highly sensitive experiments. It can achieve a grade A air quality or also ISO class 3 or ISO class 5. This is a PCR cabinet. A PCR cabinet is a vertical laminar flow that is optimized to work with a PCR instrument. There's two main differences. First of all, the work opening is reduced, so you achieve a better vertical downflow. Secondly, it also comes standard with an UV lamp for fast RNA and DNA destruction. Just to give you a short demonstration on how the workflow is managed for PCR, UV destruction of RNA and DNA, you can just close the sash window and the UV lamp is activated.